is fill your bubble counter, which is this thing right here. Count your bubbles per second, 3/4 of the way, which I've done. Then you want to install your tubing, which this cap on the top of the bubble counter comes off. You insert your tubing through this cap onto the bubble counter, and then you want to tighten this, just hand tighten. You don't want to over tighten because it'll try and crack the bubble counter. You don't want this breaking off the screw. This adjustment valve right here, this screw right here, move the flathead. You want to open that all the way, completely counterclockwise this way until it's completely open. Once you've done that, you can open up your gas, turn it one full turn open, and your pressure gauge, your PSI, at room temperature should read anywhere between 600 and 900, which I don't know what my camera's on for, but it is right at 750. Then, this gauge, which is your working pressure gauge, you want to read 35 to 45 PSI. They recommend 35, so that's what I'm doing. And so what you do is you take your flathead and you're going to slowly tighten this and the valve will go up. It starts off at zero. As you tighten this working pressure valve, your needle will go up and it reads